Let's head in.
Shall we get this expedition underway?
Let's go.
I expect to be impressed. Let's be quick.
Let's make this entertaining.
Come on, not good.
We must help Jack!
This is
the
chance.
Get up!
This
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work. Take that.
Ready to try again?
Are those cubes?
I need a break.
Let's go.
I expect to be impressed.
Wonder.
Let's go.
I think we're safe.
I could keep going.
There.
Let's make this entertaining.
That was rough.
Our journey continues.
A nuisance.
Be ready.
Allow me.
one.
More trash to dispose of.
Got a sinking feeling.
Don't worry, we got this! Okay.
Keeping track of your potions.
No room for mistakes. It's up to you, Sophia!
You're finally asking for help. The final one.
We'll have to take it slow. Wrestle, easy. Keep your wits about you.
It's up to you, Sophia.
You're finally out. I'll
be fucking
back. Damn it.
No more potions.
No room for mistakes.
I've been waiting for this.
Same.
I have something to confess. Just like Jed did. You see, I'm not like you guys. I was born here, in Cornelia. For the longest time, I couldn't remember how I got this. But now I do. The one who gave it to me was Astos. I remember meeting him there, in the Chaos Shrine. He gave me the crystal and told me I'd be needing it. I took it from him and yielded to the darkness. The next thing I knew, you guys were there.
That sure beats my confession.
I felt like I had been waiting for that moment for a long time. But I don't remember much anymore. All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end. And I want it just as badly as you guys do. I won't give up. I know we can do this together.
Try anything weird and you're out.
Right.
Looks like we're in the ocean now.
I should have guessed. Where else would the Fiend of Water be?
Here it comes! No!
This sucks.
Let's go.
More trash to dispose of.
No way!
It's up to you, Sophia!
Allow me.
I'll get them off your back. Come on.
More trash to dispose of.
No!
We go with Sebastian and we'll be fine.
Better tread carefully.
Let's take it.
Here it comes!
Gotta see you, Peter. It's not over unless we give up!
Got off a little too much there.
We must do better next time.
This mark here... It means we shouldn't use fire.
Are those cubes?
Should we check it out?
I know that song. Princess played it on her lute.
It's an old song, but it's popular. Everyone in Cornelia knows it.
Did you know that, Jack?
Don't know, don't care. Time for a change. This is the one.
There you go.
Time for a change.
Let's be quick.
Be ready for anything.
A nuisance.
Time to go to work.
This might be worth using.
Lucky.
Let's forge ahead.
Come on.
Come on, follow me.
We are finally asking for help.
Getting desperate.
Trash to dispose of. Nuisance.
Come on, follow me.
Take it from here, Neon.
You're finally asking for help. We survived.
I can learn from this.
Look, there's a generator on the other side of the glass.
Here we are.
All right.
Okay.
It's up to you, Sophia.
Allow me.
Like moths to an open flame.
Lights up!
Now don't get hit yourself.
We've got a hard road ahead of us. It's not over unless we give up.
Like a match!
So that's what happens when you apply heat.
Well, well. A little explosion did all that. How convenient.
It's up to you, Sophia!
Look at
you face much worse.
Next.
This might be worth using.
I'll take that.
Wow! I didn't think we'd get through this way.
We'll use this to get back.
This area's power is separate from the others.
We might need a key for this door.
Let's go.
More trash to dispose of.
I'll get them off your back.
Closing in on the water crystal. Now let's keep going. Hey Jack, what do you think of Princess Sarah?
What?
At least it's not talk of the past. I'm asking about you now.
I've got no interest in her as a person, but I know I have to protect her at all costs.
Well, she is the symbol of hope and peace in Cornelia, after all.
Do you really want to protect the princess? How about becoming a knight?
That's up to the royal family.
Even if you were knighted, I'd expect they'd give you work that requires service.
delicate.
Good thing we're past the need for bullets.
Hey, Jack. What do you think of Princess Sarah?
What?
At least it's not talk of the past. I'm asking about you now.
I've got no interest in her as a person, but I know I have to protect her at all costs.
Well, she is the symbol of hope and peace in Cornelia, after all.
Do you really want to protect the princess? How about becoming a knight?
That's up to the royal family.
Even if you were a knight, I'd expect they'd give you work that requires a less delicate.
Experience for it now.
You had worse than this. Watch it carefully.
No way. Not dead yet.
Brace yourselves.
I'll make it regret facing us.
This doesn't bode well.
Just keep hitting them.
Better tread carefully.
Let's see what's inside.
Be vigilant.
I'll make it regret facing us.
It's up to you, Sophia!
We are finally asking for help. Our defenses falter.
This one's got some teeth.
We've had worse than this.
No.
Blackjack!
formidable opponent.
Sink or swim.
We can continue our search.
Open sesame.
We can cross over to the other side now.
Are those cubes?
Should we check it out?
Here we are.
Time to go to work.
No! It's up to you, Sophia!
Your final year.
Okay.
Got a sinking feeling. Victory is still within reach.
Finally, a challenge.
This will be trying.
You're in for it now.
Victory is still within reach. Watch it carefully.
No.
Better.
Back to basics.
key's a little different from the other one we've got.
Time for a change.
Let's be quick.
Be ready for anything.
What now?
Those cubes?
We should collect ourselves.
Let's go.
Let's make this entertaining.
Here it comes!
Ahead. treasure. More trash to dispose of.
Sinking feeling again. Which can only mean.
Yeah, the final beat.
Long last.
Stop dragging your feet, Jed.
What? You're calling me?
Friends first.
Give us back the crystal.
You demand to have the crystal back. But have fared well for so long without it. What would you do with it if it turned to you?
What would we do?
You have come all this way. Yet know not of its brilliance.
Eon, say something.
You would bring mayhem to the world.
I don't have time to listen to your nonsense.
You dare brandish your blade at the Kraken? You forget your place.
Some for the rest of us.
for mistakes.
It's up to you, Sophia!
You've gotta see and feel. It's not over unless we give up!
Come on. As such, you should touch it as much as possible. Your personal memories will be stored in that device, too. There is much to be gained from memories of your experiences. If you fail to do so, you run the risk of forgetting when you transfer.
I don't care. It's not worth remembering.
Don't say that. You are nothing if not the sum of your memories.
Jack! It's too dangerous here. We have to go now!
It's done. It's over, right?
Right. The currents are moving, so that means the sea's back to normal.
So now what?
Beats me.
Should be clear sailing ahead. We tore the roots of evil out of this world, after all.
Something wrong?
It's still there. The feeling that chaos is waiting somewhere. It hasn't left me.
Well, why don't we go back to the castle? We could tell them about the fiends we fought and the crystals we revived, which makes us...
Warriors of Light?
Yeah, Warriors of Light, like in the prophecy.